Hello kids, so ito yung given natin kanina sa seat work natin, number 5, item number 5, 1/3 plus 5/9. So para mas madali isolve, gagawin natin is shorten natin. So hanapin natin ang LCD ng 3 and 9. Kukunin natin ang multiples ng 3 and 9. So for 3, we have 3, 6, 9, and so on. Sa 9 naman, 9, 18, and so on. So pareho silang may 9. Ito yung least common multiple ng 3 and 9. So gagamitin natin as our LCD ay 9. Ngayon proceed tayo. 9 divided by 3 is 3. 3 times 1 is 3. 9 divided by 9 is 1. 1 times 5 is 5. Saka tayo magpo-proceed sa addition dito sa numerator. So, 3 plus 5 is 8. And our denominator is 9. So, ito ang ating final answer.